Let's jump off the train and build a boat. The train is constrained to rigid tracks, and its momentum makes it almost impossible to steer. But the boat, the boat is a very different thing. Boats set sail into the unknown, subject only to wind and wave and weather. Boats can be lifeboats, preserving wisdom and understanding while the storm rages overhead. Boats can be arks, safeguarding the life of the world as the floodwaters rise. And boats can carry us into adventure, away from the shores of the current paradigm, into those unseen shores of a future not yet written. Find your people and build a boat. Build a local community to serve the world and preserve the life of a piece of land. Or set sail in the wider world, interrupting the destruction, healing the wounds, crafting connections and changing minds. Build a boat, a lifeboat, an ark, a galleon of adventure and imagination destined for unknown lands. Build it now. The ice is melting. The waters are rising. We're going to have to let go of the shore. I do not know if I will survive the crash of industrial civilization, or the impacts of the climate change that civilization has unleashed. I do know this. I have a choice about how I meet it. I have a choice. We have a choice. I can meet it with a burger in my hand, a French fry in my mouth, and a cold drink spilling onto my jeans. Or I can meet it with consciousness, integrity, and the sense of purpose that is my birthright. I can meet it on the far side of initiation, a mature and related member of the community of life, standing tall, doing my best to protect and serve this earth that I love. This is the course I've chosen. This is my picket pin. I will show up, and I will tell my truth. But it's hard to sail alone when the seas rage so fiercely. If you sail with me, we shall both be made stronger, and when others join us, then our crew will be made strong indeed. Together, we will set forth to find that new land. What a way to go.
Let's build a boat, in case the waters rise. Let's build a boat.